Aw, thanks, guys.
Hey, Craig, happy birthday, man. You having a fun time?
Yeah, I am. I wish Susie was here, though. She had a racquetball tournament. Otherwise, I'm good.
All right. Did your foster parents get you anything good?
Foster parents?
Yeah. Those people you live with?
Those are my parents.
Okay. Sorry.
They got me a blender.
Foster parents get you anything good?
Foster parents? Am I?
You're adopted.
Mom? Dad? Am I adopted?
Yes. Didn't you know?
What?
Well, you're a puppet, and we're humans. You have to have been adopted.
What am I?
A puppet.
Gregory, you're our son, and you'll always be.
Don't call me that! I don't even know who you are anymore! Susie, I'm having a crisis! Come to the lake right now! Bring chicken nuggets!
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, it is. Susie, I'm adopted.
Yes?
You knew?
Did you not know?
No! Why does everyone keep saying that?
Well, do you know who your real parents are?
No!
Here, just...
Chicken Eggs won't find my real parents, Susie!
You need to calm down. Do you have any clues, any hints about who they might be?
No!
What about this?
My butt?
No, the tag, look.
Oh, look at it.
It says Athens, Texas.
Athens?
Where's Athens?
I don't know, but I have to find out.
Wait, Craig, do you want any more chicken nuggets?
I don't need nuggets anymore.
What do you have?
Milk. Cold.
Damn. That bad? You from around here?
I used to be.
Welcome back to Athens, then. You one of Agatha's?
What?
The old lady makes puppets. You look like one of hers.
Can you tell me where she lives?
Sure. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Hey, what about your milk?
I don't need milk anymore.
Are you Auntie Agatha?
I am.
Did you make me?
Come closer. Is that you, my sweet Gregory?
Why did you sell me?
I gave you to a loving family. Look around you, child. You would be more happy with them.
But I have so many questions.
My time has come. I must be off now. Silly child, you don't need me anymore.